Hey everybody, Dustin here. Today we're hanging out once again at Jaff Comics, and today we want to do something a little different and give you a little bit of a tour of the inside of Jaff. Now, a lot of you guys that are subscribers have been here, obviously, many times. But for those who haven't visited us yet here in Bethlehem, we want to give you an idea of what we have that you need to come check out. Look at all the cool stuff.
Hi everyone, Michelle here. Right now I'm standing in front of our new release wall, so this changes every week based on what's coming out this week. We get new comics in every Wednesday, so you'll see we have our new number one, so every time that we get the beginning of a series or our one-shots, we'll have these signs up, and you can always check every Friday. The staff does a comic review, so you can see what we're interested in this week, and on the other side of me, we have the new figures that have come out recently, so you'll see we've got some statues, we've got our pop figures, the DC icons, so make sure you come on in. We do our subscriber lists, so you can get a discount on your comics. You get them pulled for you every week, and you never have to worry about it selling out on you.
Some of you may know this, some of you may not, but Jaff in Jaff Comics actually stands for Just Action Figures, which, if you've been here before, and as we're going to show you today, there's definitely more than just figures. But if figures are your thing, and statues, well, let me tell you, this is a place to be. I mean, come on. Look at all this stuff.
Hey, Dustin, you know what's better than one pop figure?
What, Michelle?
A whole wall of pop figures.
Wow-wee!
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I was just checking out some of our dollar books. So, here at Jaff Comics, we have our new release wall, which we showed you. Then we have all of our comics that have been out the last couple months. We have some from the last couple years. That's in our 25% off bin. And then here, we have from the 90s all the way up to today, we've got our dollar books. So anything that's not in a bag and board, you'll see that here we have our DC, here we have our Marvel, and then all along this wall in these long boxes, those are independent publishers, and everything you see here, they're all a dollar. So you can make an entire afternoon out of this. You can spend hours. There are so many things I haven't even been through that I can't get through it all in a week. So definitely something to come in and check out.
Alright guys, so I don't know about you, but I love vintage comic books. I'm talking Silver Age, I'm talking Bronze Age, from the 60s, the 70s, early mid-80s. That's, for me, that's like prime time. And fortunately, here at Jaff, while we have plenty of new comics, for those that like their comics on the vintage side, as I said, we've got a whole wall, and then some, of vintage books. We've got The Death of Gwen Stacy. We've got Todd McFarlane doing Wolverine on the Hulk. One of the most iconic Hulk, if not Marvel, covers of all time. We've got Spidey. More Spidey. We've got Titans. Batman Finley. We got it.
All right, everyone. Thanks so much for coming on the store tour of Jaff Comics with us this afternoon. Make sure you check out our new website. It's jaffcomics.com, jafcomics.com. You can always stop in and check us out when we're here. And make sure that you swing by on Free Comic Book Day. When is that, Dustin?
That is Saturday, May 6th.
Make sure you see us, like I said, Wednesday through Sunday. Visit us on the web, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you name it. We're there. Check it out. Want to thank Michelle.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And thank you guys for hanging out. We'll catch you next time. Bye.